How about the rehabilitation of Marawi? A lot of people are getting frustrated because of the very slow pace of the rehabilitation. That city voted overwhelmingly for the ratification of the BOL.
Yeah, we recognize really the sentiment of the people in the area. In fact, we have met the IDPs there. We have visited their camps, and they are really very frustrated. And we see the area also, and it will need a huge amount in order to rehabilitate. For now, there is the task force Bangun Marawi, and we hope that it could be activated early. And then the Bangsamoro Autonomous Government, through the BTA, when it is already in place, we are willing to participate in the rehabilitation. Maybe we'll try to find ways where we can cooperate with the task force and help in the rehabilitation. We see the urgency of the rehabilitation of Marawi.
So they can also tap into the budget of the BTA to help finance the rehabilitation?
Well, that will be decided by the parliament, because then the challenge also on our side is 2019, we still have no black grant.
Yeah, you'll still be operating using the old budget.
Yes, using the old budget.
It's final. There's no additional budget for the BTA.
There is an additional budget of 30 billion for operation of the Parliament and the BTA.
30 billion. This will be on top of the 32 billion of the arm?
Yes, yes. So it is recently appropriated. But this is operational also. But then we will see what we can do on how we can be of help. Anyway, we are also talking with the international community, and we find it international donors are also very interested in helping rehabilitate Marawi.
So you are expected to receive your block grant, your special development fund, by 2020?
2020, yes.
Until 2021?
Yeah.
Because of the your calendar didn't exactly fit the calendar of the budget.
Yes.
Because that was delayed.
That was delayed.